Good afternoon, everyone. It's Friday afternoon. It's about 3:30. I've got till about 6 o'clock, and I thought I'd just come down. It's the only chance I'm going to get, really, this week. Right, yeah, I went to Southfield on Wednesday, and that was biteless. I've set up two rigs, very similar. They're both on the on 0.15 power line, with strung out bolt shot in the bottom bit, just under the 4-inch hook length. I've got a really short lash on that one, because that's down there, just in obvious swing out, and then come back in just at the bottom of that slope. And that's my deeper one, but what I've done on this one, I've put a 6-inch hook length on this one, and I've got a spread bolt on that. This one's a wire stem. I've got longer lash on this because it's quite gusty with the wind, and I've got two back shot just above the float tip. Again, the elastic is the MIDI 8 to 10. I've also set up a 3.5 meter width, just to see if there's any road. What I'll do with that is I'm just gonna, the mix I've got, it's just Canal Black from Evolve Baits. I'm just gonna over wet that there. I've got two little bits so that it'll just create a slot when it hits that on the, I've got a few worms. I got some dead reds and pinkies in that, and I've got some live maggots there. So we'll see how we get on. And what I'm going to do is you can start in front of me. I'm fishing at 10 metres out in front of me. 10 metres down the peg. A marker that doesn't move. I'm using one of the fence posts that I can see out in front of me. Yep, thank you. Like that. Next one, what I'm going to do is I put about 30 dendrobenas in that and chop them up quite. I'm going to put that First one's with ground bait, as I said. And what I'm going to do in the sloppy bit, the ground bait, I'm going to whip. I've got a spread bulk down the bottom. Again, and these are the old maggots and that, so just get them used up. And the best way to cast for a whip is if you just hold it there and then just bring out that, flick it on like that. And see how we get on. The first bite I've had, guys, this fish. There we go, look. It's a nice fish. Worth coming just for that. Hey, worth coming just for that. Very likely use hooking a white maggot. nice. Turn the camera for you. Right, so I've not had another bite there. So what I'm going to do, is I'm just going to feed her another nugget. But of the damper mix. Not much. Just that. And then a little bit of mousse on top. Now what I'm going to do is have a go on that. Let me first go on that worm. I pulled a bit of that out just to tighten it up. Picked a small worm out. Do that so that you can see. Well, it's really slow at the minute, so I thought it would be hard all the rain we've had. Right, I've been on my worm line, I've had one bite and one perch, about 2 or 3 ounce. So I'm just going to go back onto my line out there where I fed that little nugget after the last fish. So we'll see if we get a bite. Hey. Here we go, look. A little crucian, look. A little baby crucian. When it's hard though, and like it has, I mean it's rained solid for the last couple of days here, and all through the night as well. So when it's difficult, you know, just take your time with the feeding. When it's difficult, take your time with the food. Well, here you go, guys. His second fish. Second decent fish. Anyway, I've had a food rod and that little crucian and. But it's been rock hard, it really has. Well, that's handy, it's come straight out. Yeah, so here we go. Well, this is really hard. It's been absolutely peeing down as well. Getting wet through now, so I'll just give it another 10-20 minutes. Right. What have we got here? Let's have a look. What have we got? It's a Crucian. There we go, look. Look at this, lovely fish. What are the elements of this? Beautiful fish, look. Look at that. Hey, here we go, look. Here's one of the Odins. One of the Odins. What a beautiful fish. Can't beat a nice Crucian. Right, we'll call that Crucian the last fish. That's 2.5 hours. So, oh! I'll do that. Right. I'll get sided up and then I'll show you the tench and the couple of Crucians. Bit of a few little rudders as well. Biggest would be about 3 ounce, I would think. Okay, so I'll get the fish out. To show you, it's been absolutely rock hard. Oh. Here we go. Oh. It'll be about 2.5 pound. It'll be about 3 pound. There's a lovely Crucian. Beautiful fish. Little baby crewy. There's half a dozen bits. That's all, half a dozen bits. A couple of perch and 3 rudd. His biggest rudd. Yeah. And that's it. Absolutely wet through, freezing, but it's been a horrible day. We've had non-stop rain for 3 days now here in Lincoln. But anyway, thank you for watching. It's much appreciated. Thanks to all those who subscribed as well. And as always, look after yourself, take care, and enjoy your fishing. Okay, bye for now. Take care, guys.